The search for children lost in the state's CPS system continues this morning as social workers turn to DPS troopers to help them find the children most at risk. And at last check, nearly 100 children are still in need of contact. KXAN's Gigi Barnett is working on the story. She is at the state capitol with the details. Gigi?
Well, good morning, Cindy. Yes, last week, state troopers were looking for 405 children. They were 328 of them. The Department of Family and Child Protective Services says it needs, what it really needs, are more social workers.
For every 10 that we hire in a few months or in less than a year, we're going to lose 3 of them. And so those 3 caseworkers that we lose turn over their cases. When their cases are abandoned, then the 7 remaining caseworkers have to take on those cases. And that's when you start to get behind on these face-to-face visits, and the workers simply can't keep up.
Okay, we have